Well, I will have to answer this question right now because we do have a pending question from the last episode. The sister was asking about what if you are a follower or a ma'moom and you forgot to recite Surah Al-Fatihah. We know that according to Al-Jumhur, which is the most valid view and the more right, is that whether you are an imam or a follower, everybody must recite Surah Al-Fatihah on their own. Particularly in the rak'ahs which the imam is reciting silently, or in the prayer which is entirely silent, such as Zhuhr and Asr, and the remaining two rak'ahs of Isha, and the remaining one rak'ah of Maghrib. Unlike the view of Imam Abu Hanifa, who adopted the view that if the person is praying in congregation, he does not have to say nothing. He just stands still and does not even recite in himself because the imam is reciting on his behalf. So I say, due to the sound hadith and the continuous testimony of these hadith, every person must recite Surah Al-Fatiha on their own. The last episode's question was, according to the opinion of Al-Jumhur, what do you do if you forget the Fatiha, if you are a follower or a ma'moom? In this case, after you finish with the imam, you make up an entire rak'ah. Because the recitation of Surah Al-Fatiha is a rukn, is one of the pillars of a salah. Similar to if somebody forgot to make ruku' or forgot one of the two sajdas, and now he is involved, re-indulged into the second rak'ah and pass the same position in the second rak'ah. So in this case, the entire rak'ah which you missed, the recitation of Al-Fatiha in it, or its ruku' or one of its sujood, is invalid, and you must make it up again, as it did not happen. Thank you, Sister Noura, and I hope that we answered your question with regards to the recitation of Surah Al-Fatiha if you are a follower.